When Frida Kahlo passed away on July the 3rd, 1954, the last words written in her diary were, "I hope exit is joyful, and I hope never to come back."
Follow along for more content.